Today on 411, we have my dear friend Lisa Wilson-Goldmunds again, and she does a lot of contemporary modern houses lately. So can you explain to our viewers, how do you achieve your soft contemporary, as you call it?
I'm getting more and more calls for modern or contemporary, and what people most often find they want is, my girlfriend's term, soft contemporary. Contemporary can sometimes be hard and difficult to live daily in.
Cold.
Exactly. But I think we saw today there's some great fabrics you can use and a way to make things warm with rugs and sofas and pillows and seven throws in a great room that makes it livable. You should always have your house livable. It's a place where you want to feel comfortable.
Thank you again very much for the wonderful explanation, and I see your projects coming so beautifully and warm, even with the contemporary, and that explains it why.
Well, thank you for all your help with them.
Well, you know, it's my pleasure. Thank you. Again, hopefully see you next week on another 411.